lots of great ideas that are easy to put into implementation.
She was an incredible speaker, and most importantly, come out with an action plan.
That was fabulous. It was just exciting.
And it got us really excited about things that we can do to stay more in tune with our employees.
Funny.
He's got a tremendous passion.
This gave us so much energy.
And we could relate. It was very, very effective.
It was simple things to remember.
Storytelling and about engaging the audience.
That he's providing tactics, because that's really what franchisees need.
Great information, some new perspective on things that you kind of know in the back of your mind, but it brings to the forefront and open eyes on how to build a better workforce.
In the company that I work for, which is 89 years old, we've got the 18-year-old. But I've also got lovely Linda, who just turned 77 and has been a server for us for 35 years. So thank you, Eric, for helping me help them.
Eric pretty much nailed so many things that we talk about on a regular basis, for a real tangible set of skills and understandings that we can take back.
Phenomenal!
Very motivational.
Did a great job for us.
Really, really delivered. You can see it on the franchisees' faces. They're taking notes. They're already reading through his book.
Really good, so great speaker all around.
Just heard Eric Chester, amazing ideas. I can't wait to implement them into the new system that I'm bringing back to all my franchisees.
Very captivating. It was just engaging. I was mesmerized the whole time. I could listen to him all day.
The energy comes across to the audience.
Very energetic. It's very reassuring, too.
I think it's the value that he brings. You know, he gets them inspired, but he also gives them those tactics.
Relevant, current,
engaging. Yeah, probably one of the more engaging ones.
I have pages of notes.
Definitely engaging. It was fun. Clicked with the crowd, made it fun and enjoyable.
You guys are awesome. Thank you. Right on.
Absolutely amazing. He made me cry. He made me laugh in ways I have not laughed in a long time. Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Thank you for inspiring me.
We're going to go out there and re-energize the workforce.